I pressed the wrong fucking button.
Mm-hmm. Good money. Under 2 minutes, can I beat my RSR time, 141? Okay, but I could not have helped that. By 6 seconds, wow. I just have to win this one.
Thank you. This has been so perfect so far. And that's the first hiccup. So perfect. Wow, I achieved it. Finally achieved it, the near perfect lap. That wasn't perfect, but I mean, it barely slowed me down. So good. That's unfortunate. What did I even hit to knock me off like that? That was almost a perfect race aside from that.
The driver saw what you did to the F40 and wants to even the odds. We'll see you tonight.
One, two, three, four. One, two, or no, just one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Twelve, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, I think 22.
Poppy's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.
Around the city?
Yeah, tons.
No way. You serious? I thought I was going crazy. What the hell are they?
No idea. I usually just drive straight through them.
For real?
Yeah, try it.
I think I will. Thanks.
Hey, was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
I mean, you're kidding me.
Thank you.
Oh, my heat level is 3. That's nice and convenient. I'm a big fan of that. Let's go.
I want him caught this time.
not even heap four. Kind of criminal.
Alright, this is it. You, Murcielago. Just get in the front and stay there.
That was so dumb of me. So this is right here. Murcielago on my car from Speed Most Wanted. Has a soft spot in my heart forever. Rep.
Mr. B's not in full globe mode just yet. You got one more to beat, the Ford GT. This car's legit, so first we need to make sure you're ready.
I gotta get this night session going.
Driver found, no excuses.
Oh, this is gonna crush it. This would be huge. It's funny how in all the Need for Speed games, like tires and body kits and customization, that way like it doesn't affect the performance of the car, but in reality arguably be the most important part because it affects aerodynamics. Motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. threat and let him go. Don't be surprised if you see that on your social media feed in the morning.
Got me. I'll get back to control.
Nice.
Keep pushing. You're doing okay.
Got a new list of parts just for you.
I need one, two plus, one regular, two plus, three regular, five? How did I get the needing five? Oh, two plus, four regular. Speed trap and then two drifts. Or no, long jump, drift and speed trap. Two star in a single day. So I can't change tires. I just need a 2-star, so I should have drift stuff on.
Alright, to restart it. Let's go. Saw nothing, officer. Oh, this is a tough one. Yes.
Between you and me, I'll be sleeping in the car just in case she tries to take it again. She wouldn't, would she?
I need to just pick an event. Oh, that one's 400. Yeah, racing lines. It's just it.
Yeah, let's just do racing lines. It's a 300. Oh no, it's not gonna work, is it? B26. Need something higher than that. Oh, I can just do 399. Yeah. Anyone, sure, we'll call it good enough. Yeah, this was pretty trivial, eh?
From the way the crews in here have been talking, sounds like it's getting pretty crazy out there. Watch yourself.
without hitting other vehicles. Get some space. Nice, good chunk of money.
Time to face the board. Give it all you got and beat this thing.
This will finish the DLC.
Chance. Good work. Big surprise, Mr. V's acting like he won this whole thing himself. Guys like that always taking credit for someone else's work. Still, he wanted to send something your way to show his thanks. Swing by the garage when you're free. Happy driving. I'll see you around.
New parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down.
pretty awesome bumper though.
So all race is done. Gotta do the night drifts. All right.